I got a giveaway. This is my little cup. These are all the people I'm gonna go through. But this is the giveaway for Die Hard. Pop. And then you get to pick one of these autographs. Tracy Reiner. So, the question was, this is my favorite all time horror shirt, by the way. I don't know why I pointed that out, but shout out to Zobie. They're the sponsor of this giveaway. Just kidding. Alright, so let's go through. The question was, is Die Hard a Christmas movie? The correct answer is no. It is not. It is an action movie that takes place during Christmas. And all you had to do was answer the question to enter. If you sent people my way, it was supposed to be to subscribe and then tell me that they subscribed because of you. You could get 2 extra entries per person. I didn't really say it that clear, so I'm gonna give... I had one person refer 2 people. They were already subscribed, but they watched the video and entered. So I'm gonna do it. But, and that person was the horror freak. So this entry is for him answering the question. I was going to do a giveaway just with the people that answered it correctly, but Trista Warner. Lee P and the Sprogs. I haven't talked to you for a while, buddy, but I hope you're feeling better. James Bolsinger. I know I chopped that up. I think he was one of the few that agreed with me. It is not a Christmas movie. Raymond Tech. Here's another one for the horror freak, because Marie Gifford entered. So that's one for Marie. And then here's the other one he gets for referring Marie. So next time, just make sure, invite all the people you can, but if they're already subscribed, you're not gonna get extra. Actually, yeah, if they're subscribed and you referred them, how about you'll get 1? If they're new sub, you get 2. So he also referred Paul, the Peep Geek, so he gets this one. So he has a total of 5 entries. This is the other one for Paul. musical nerd. Don't start yawning again. I felt so bad about that video. So I had off work today because I had 2 weeks of vacation to burn by the end of January. The peak geek. So I have a lot of Monday, Fridays off this month. It always works out like that, but it's especially bad because of COVID. I didn't want to take vacation because, first off, I was already at home for like 3 months. And then we're not really traveling much because COVID. Because we're responsible people. We wear masks, even though it impedes on our rights. It's in the Constitution, people. Come on. Sarcasm. But, so we were just gonna sit at home anyway, so I didn't really use it because I was like, well, maybe COVID will go away. We could go somewhere. It did happen, so I got short weeks in January. Kelly Zuhlfeld. Stephanie Menza? Meza? I think I spelled it. So I'm a very sarcastic person. Most of you that know me know that, but some of these new people, I'm sarcastic and make that note. Nighttails, I commented on your video about the Captain Spaulding. I sent the box out to JSA. To get it certified. You would ask the price. I bought the bobblehead for $100. So when I bought for $100, the box is really good. But I bought this one to replace my box that's autographed with and then sell it. So, I mean, I don't know. I haven't really thought of a price, but Captain Spaulding, that's autographed on the, so, the hat covers up, so I just leave it on the bottom, but, yeah, that's a sick, crazy, detailed bobblehead. Anyway, so I have that coming back from JSA, and then I'll get a hold of you. Or if other people are interested. I know Raymond might be, but anyways. Nick Tales, your channel is awesome. And you seem to be a big Rob Zombie, Captain Spaulding, House of a Thousand Corpse fan. I got a lot of the masks you got. Excuse me. I got Dr. Satan. I'll try and take a picture and put it in. If I remember, I got Captain Spaulding, not autographed. Otis autographed, and then I got 31, the clown mask, autographed twice. And then I have the Three from Hell Aquarius mask that I just got, did a video. Yeah, I'm a big fan. Love those movies. Marie Gifford. I gotta watch more of your videos though. Pretty cool stuff. I'm a big bobblehead guy, and I think there's a couple bobblehead. Derek's horror stuff. Oh, I just got you guys mixed up between Night Tales and Derek's Horse stuff. See, I'm bad at names. So, Derek's Horse stuff. You're the one that was interested in bobblehead. Sorry. But, yeah, like I said, it's in mail. Desiree Alviso? I'm so bad at names. So I was being sarcastic with Desiree. And I'm like, I think it was her. I was like, I gotta apologize. I don't know people and be sarcastic. People think I'm an ass. Get all the names are in there. Hope this is the cover of my video right there. All right, we ready? Who was it? Somebody I used to watch do videos. Here we go. And this one. This is one. Yes. And it is Kelly Zubelt. Congratulations. And that's it. So, congratulations. You've been a longtime supporter. I appreciate you. Appreciate everybody else. I'm gonna do another giveaway. I got a giveaway going on right now to go subscribe to Horror Tales, the guy I thought that wanted the bobblehead. But yeah, it's for a print or a prints. Just tell me what you like. I have a big stack of prints here trying to get rid of. I think I might start to give away some digital codes again too, but we will see. Kelly, get a hold of me. I think you got my email. Or else I'm on Facebook. I don't know if you, Eric Andrew. I'm a teacher, so I try to keep my name on the DL. All right. Thanks a lot, guys. And I'll see you soon.